last year, and it is called Living on a Dime. This is a song I wrote for my daddy, and that's the one we're going to play for you right now.
Yeah. We'll be right back.